You have to carve your own path through which your career can go. Particularly if you're making work that doesn't fit neatly within the appetite trends of the commercial art sector. I immediately realized that the real art form was self-facilitation. That's the real art form.